What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Wyatt. Welcome back to AM motherfucking other vibes. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing all right. I can't complain. You're on the left, but anyway. Hey, I'm your favorite fat boy. Today we're gonna be reacting to Money Man. 24. Kobe. 24. Kobe. 24. Official music video feature Lil Baby himself. Him is the one and only Lil Baby. You know, if you guys are new to the channel, smash that like button, subscribe, come on, like this up down in the comment section. And if you want to see me react to one, I'll get on as soon as possible. I just nearly bite my tongue talking that goddamn fast in the beginning of that sentence. Alright, this is one of them TikTok songs. TikTok, you know what I mean? Nowadays, any song could get blow up when you think about it. I'm not saying the song isn't good, the song is actually good. It's a banger, you know, but I'm just saying it's easier to. I feel like now, this time of day, this day and age, it's easier for you to blow up on music than it is on TikTok. Oh yeah, than in the past. Than giving up physical CDs, you know what I mean? Yeah, more people like that. But with that being said, let's get into the video. 4PF, babe. What's 4PF mean? Oh, 4 o'clock is full. Look at this. Oh, by the way, Lil Baby and Turks. I said so wrong. Oh God, hold up. I was too busy making noise, hold on. I don't know why. These Instagram females and these, they don't do it for me, man. You know what I mean? I need my Caribbean woman. I need to get all right. Hey, I just, hey, stop freaking up. Hey, boy, all right, bring me a fat ass. Baby, hey, I just stop. I say, hey.
Oh, fuck, I hit myself in my nose. Ow, ow. Ow! I hit myself in the nose! Ah, shit.
Oh, God. Okay. Hold on. Oh, God. Let me just let the video play. Let me stop. I gotta see the ass again. Hold on. Still don't do it for me. Come on! Did y'all see that big ass snake that mama had? That mama had one. Look! But listen. I don't care how much money you get from me. Big man. You don't get me touching no effing snake, bruh. You better tell your mommy go touch that snake. Perfect technique, I'm a hip for the round, I'm grab on boots. I ain't got time in the day, so my female be mad at me. And if that rest, I'm a running up rapidly. She know I'm vicious, I'm fucking a savage. My female be mad at me. And if that rest, I'm a running up rapidly. She know I'm vicious. I get this for my fellas. My fellas that move, y'all, I know, I got y'all, I got y'all.
Wait, hold up.
Why she get her finger in the crack of her ass? This one right here. Watch it, watch her hand. If you're I am assuming now that she's grabbing her crabby crotch. Her crabby patty. That's what she's trying to grab. Alright, do your thing, mama.
That's right.
BC? BC stands for?
now, so I'm running more right. Looking up screen right, is it all turned out? Little quiet, it's a little quiet, right? RP, cut right, RP, 24. I can make a call for the care, let's 24 out. Round with a pack, do 10 C mounts. 50 ass socks, and it'll be 3 rounds. I'm done, I don't need no counter. Had a recess, teddy bit my neck, I'm a drowner. I got oil, I got hell, I got wax, I got flour.
Am I the only one who realizes that his eye lazy? He got a lazy eye? I always wonder, why does that happen? I'm not trying to pick on nobody with it, right? You know what I mean? But I always wonder, this has nothing to do with the music video. It's just a question I just thought about randomly. Hey, why is that for sure like rock-up? Baby! Baby! I got pretty women showing teeth like I'm Flanco. I can't run a hot tub, I'm still in the drop though. I can't make the trap drop whenever I won't drop some. I can get my big boy down here, pop some. These niggas not real shy, they're impossible. I know that my heart's so I'm not playing possible. I come from a different type of car, real gossip. Pussy nigga acting like it's up with a drop. She digging the rocks in my ear, I'm a roster. Push your shit back. I feel like I should let y'all know. The little baby. Little baby, no homo. I was gonna say something so gay. I was like, he hard as fuck. But little baby's that nigga. He's that nigga. He's one. Alright. He's one of them niggas. One of those Negroes. I got it. RIP Kobe. Shout out to Kobe, Mother Bryant. I would say mother. I was it was there. Ah man, rest in peace, Kobe. What a great tribute for a song for a great guy who I've never met, but from what I've seen from a distance, seemed like he was a well, respectable, decent human. You know what I mean? And it's a suck with how him and his daughter, man. I feel it for his daughter. Like, all right, don't get me wrong. It sucked for Kobe, right? It sucked. But his daughter, man, has so much potential. You know what I mean? Kobe don't live his life. Kobe was what, 40 something? Kobe lived his life. I'm saying he still can live more, but his daughter was probably no older than what, 12? Wasn't even in her teen. My God, man. Every time I think about it, I can just imagine her screaming, dog. And everybody. Sorry, this got deep quick. This got dark quick. But every time I think about it, that's what I think about. Yo, man, listen. That helicopter crash site was gruesome. I'm pretty sure they didn't find nobodies. But enough of that. RIP Kobe. Everybody in the crash, hope you guys family are doing much better than before. But it will never be the same. I hope you guys feel better. But hope you guys who are watching this enjoy the video. Smash that like button, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff down below in the comment section. Anything you want to see me react to, let me know, and I will try to react to it as soon as possible. With that being said, hope you guys have an amazing day. Be happy, be joyful, love your family, love everybody around you. And remember, the world is yours. Peace.